Hi, my name is Feline and I will help you take your data analysis skills to the max. So maybe you've thought about improving your data skills. You hear people talk about big data and open data and you're like, I should learn that. But on the other hand, you think, isn't that for these guys, for the nerds? Well, I'm here to tell you that programming and data analysis is really for everyone. And you know why? Because this is your life. Am I right? Every day, at your job, for your studies, you're trying to cram your data into a spreadsheet, and you manage to get it working somehow, a little bit, but you keep wondering, isn't there an easier way to do this? And this is probably due to the fact that the spreadsheet hammer is the only data tool you have. You just bang your spreadsheet hammer on every data problem you find. Well, this book will help you with that. First of all, I will learn you the proper way to use a spreadsheet. And we will talk about pivot tables and VLOOKUPs and all those features that are going to make your life a lot easier. But we're not going to stop there. In addition to working with Excel, we will also look at other ways to store your data. For some problems, a spreadsheet is perfect, but there are other types of problems where other types of data storage are going to help you. We're also going to look into new tools that Microsoft has to offer, like Power Map and Power View, that help you build great visualizations on top of your data. Finally, we will do data analysis in Python, programming on your data, but all within the familiar context of your Excel spreadsheet. Like it? Register today!